2002. Okay, this time we are supposed to find sine of x, the value of sine of x, and the relation is given like this: cotangent inverse of cos of alpha 1 upon 2 plus tangent inverse of cos of alpha upon 1 power 1 upon 2 equal to x. That means this relation will give us the value of x, and then we are supposed to substitute that x here and see what the value comes out. Okay, it's a very easy question, but dekh ke hi maan lo ki banda dar hi jaye, theek hai? It's like that, but it's very based on a simple identity, theek hai? Likhoge, we know that, tangent inverse A plus cotangent inverse A is equal to pi upon 2. That's it. That is actually the crux of this question. ठीक है? ये क्लिक जिस बंदे को कर गया उसने क्वेश्चन कर लिया. ठीक है? अभी हमें पता है tangent inverse of A. This and this thing is same. Okay. There are some particular values. Okay. So the identity is this. So we can directly write. So tangent inverse then it is cosine of alpha 1 upon 2 plus cotangent inverse cosine of alpha 1 upon 2 equal to x. Okay, now by this identity you can directly say pi upon 2 is equal to x. Now you can just write, taking sine on both sides, sine of x equal to sine of pi by 2, and pi by 2 is sine ka value 1. So option number first is correct. Okay.